Also, melatonin is driven by light and a variety of other things. They're called Zeitgebers, so external stimuli. And so when you are in a light situation, melatonin gets turned off. Mm-hmm. And in a dark situation, melatonin gets turned on. Mm-hmm. And melatonin starts the cycle in the SCN, the suprachiasmatic nucleus, mm-hmm. which orchestrates all of the cell's fluctuations. So when you are sort of playing with the light, as you said, with sunglasses during the day and a lot of extra light at night, you're absolutely sort of messing up the way your body perceives mm-hmm. night and day. Mm-hmm. And that can certainly affect the levels of melatonin and a variety of other stimulus to sort of mess up your sleep cycles.
Actually, in the daytime, when we're outside, we collect the melatonin, we store the melatonin, and then when it gets dark, the melatonin is released.
Well, your cells are constantly making it.
Oh.
Because you can't just go oof, oof, right? It's a protein, you have to make it.
Okay.
You're right, it absolutely gets released, and it's active when you need it. And what's interesting about melatonin is melatonin puts you to sleep, but it doesn't keep you asleep.